Alright, so this is an experiment. I'm remelting the first two melts, because the first melt I got about 16 ounces plus, probably a little more actually, because there's still beads in there. The second smelt I got like 1.5 ounces of silver. And it came from the same material, so that's very odd. So what I'm gonna do is I've added some silica sand to the mix. I'm remelting all that.
I've added some silica sand, about 10% silica sand in the mix.
And I'm gonna take this iron rod, piece of rebar, and stick in there, and hopefully that, according to that reactivity series of metals, that iron should help reduce any of the other metal in there. So we'll see. I was gonna put some lead in there as a carrier or collector metal, but from what I've read, silver is just as good, and there should be plenty of silver in there, so we should be okay. I can actually see the silver. I hope y'all can see it. Top of there. That feeds the silver. I'm gonna try this and see what happens. Forgot to mention, I also added some more sodium carbonate in there, which is basically just washing soda. As you can see, it's foaming up a little bit more than it was. So we'll see what happens. But you can see the little beads of silver forming up there. We know we got silver in there, we just gotta get it out. So this appears to be working in my favor. I'm getting a whole lot better reaction. I know it's boiling a little bit, but we probably good. It's taken way less time to melt this stuff. It may just be because I've already melted it once, I'm not sure. We're gonna try this same method on the newer stuff. See what we get. So I'm getting an actual reaction in there now with that iron, that sand, that silicon sand. Working a lot better, but we'll see once we pour it what happens. I don't know if you can see down in there or not, but now it's bubbling and boiling a little more. That's from the soda, but it's got that iron in there to help reduce some of that silver out. So maybe I can capture that silver that we didn't get out of that other one. I put most of the glass back in there for both smelts, so we'll see here in a minute.
Yep, we have just about got a boil over there. It's right at the top of the crucible.
We got a little too much in there, I think. So I'll turn the heat down so it'll go down a little bit. But we got a good reaction going there, boy. He is cooking.
We got a guest camera woman today. Freaking out because it's hot. Ooh, my glove's on fire. That's never good. Woo, that's hot. So freaking hot, I gotta stand back. That looks like a whole lot better of a pour.
Looks like tomato soup with cheese on top.
It's only a lot hotter. Whew, that is hot. That is real hot. It still was burning me through my gloves.
Alright, so we're gonna dump this one. This thing's heavy. Uh-oh, we're filled it.
got another button. Little one. Still pretty hot. Set right there. There's still some silver in there. Oops. Well, maybe a couple more ounces. Bust that up at a later date. Well, we've got another little button, a couple ounces looks like. So got a little bit more out of it. Looks like there's not a whole lot left in there, but it looks like there's some little beads here and there. So I'm gonna run another one. All right, so I got another 2.84 ounces out of it. Here's the first part. 4.41. And we got Big Bertha here. Throw her on there. And throw on the other little chunk I got. After digging it, I dug a bunch more of this out. Oh, that's glass. Plus what we already gotten out for about 20 ounces there about. Take off a gram for the bag. So 19.77 ounces. Plus that. You got 40 grams there. Got another 297. So we're at about 40 ounces altogether, I think. Somewhere around there. 40, 45-ish. Not doing too bad.
She hot. Ooh. She real hot. I hate because this stuff is hot.
I think I missed it. You
missed what?
I think I missed the whole entire pour.
I'm gonna have to hire a new camera woman.
I think you need to. Hey, you gonna be able to, am I gonna be able to put a faucet on that thing?
It's hot.
very, very hot. Oof. My crucible stuck to my fire break there.